Father, Lord, have mercy. want a refilling of God's Spirit this morning. You need a refilling. You know, we can't rely on the feelings of yesteryear and yesterday, right? We need a touch today. And God wants to do a wonderful work in each and every one of our lives. And He's preparing us for a future season, but it requires the anointing now. So I just want to, in this time of prayer, as we've been